Welcome back, guys, to another video. Today, we are going to be doing episode 9 as a unmarked police officer. We'll probably get into some races. And, yeah, we're just going to have it start setting here soon, so. Yeah, we're just going to start it off here. We're just gonna make it in the zero zero zero. And we're just gonna see if we can do some maybe some races we can get into. And I already have we're probably gonna have to go and buy wood, but I just thought hey maybe highway. Pinewood is probably where we're going to get some races going on. Yeah, we're just going to have to. Dispatch, I was just hit by a vehicle, or something. I just got rear-ended by a bike. I'm gonna need EMS. They told me to move. Then, dispatch, I was just struck by a vehicle. I'm gonna keep my lights off so traffic moves. Move! Go around! There we go. Good traffic moving. Oh. I guess they just loved my vehicle that they had to really put their blood, sweat, and tears on it. I like that sort of ELS on this. I think that's good. I mean, yeah, let me know. I think no. They know what I'm up to, I think. I have no idea if this is legal or not, but this match we're gonna have a 1080 in progress. Probably bad vehicle choice. I wish they had unmarked Dodge Chargers. That'd be flying. You wouldn't be even that. We would have no distance right now. He's not really flying right now. Dispatch. And that our first supercar pursuit today. Are you kidding me? Yeah, Dodge Charger's even I faster than you, man. Out of the car. So you're stuck up there. Hit this neighborhood. I end up always crashing here. Always when I'm not recording, a pursuit always goes to her and I always flip it. And then I lose them. Let's keep it subtle. Yep, this is where I always flip. Right around the corner, because they start speeding up. Dispatch suspect bailing out of her. It's gonna be a female in a orange jacket. Great. Skirt. Hands up now. Hey, get on the ground. You didn't attack on myself, you're telling me? Oh no. Lady, you're gonna get tased. Taser, taser, taser.
Help me! Holy shit!
Ride the lightning, man. Low ammo. Why did I? I don't think I even bought this thing. Now I understand why I never bought it. What is that firing range, bro? Or ammo capacity? Maybe. Take you all on right now. Take you all on. No backup, man.
I believe we lost. Do it, bitch!
Man! And liquor!
We lose that douchebag! Lost MC!
Let's get to Vinyl now. Just not show me time. You can tell how terrible my driving is within heavy traffic. Might have to turn down to some medium. There's a lot of traffic. But I think it's okay for them. Pit successful. Oh, suspect just got ran over. Go 99. I am in the left. Probably our third chase within 15 minutes. Let's see if we can get one. I don't really want to do bike. Planning on our next target. How about this SUV? Oh. Yeah, what is this one? Okay, if I start it. Gangster.
Oh shit! Motherfucker!
Get out of the car. Pretty nice car. Unfortunate, he didn't. If they're able to keep it, since he wasn't able to see it. I just want to feel like how it is for an NPC, and how fast you move. Oh, these cars don't feel slow now. I think the tires put resistance. Okay, yeah, it gets faster after you lose rims, but when you have all four flats, it is terrible. I only have one tire left. Whoopsies. Big cop. Look at this top on the hop. There. I'm never mad at my dog. At the end of this, I'll get in the police helicopter. No point really doing it.
Rich, fancy cars. When we have three rich people, just looking for fancy sports cars. Bro, that'd be a parking ticket, I'm not lying. This car struggles up hills, which that's actually basically hills. Up here, it's basically just hills. So, what am I gonna do? All over LFPD now. If I had a gun, I would have hit that, like a pistol. I'm tired. That's why I don't. So I don't use the pistol, but it would be way easier. That time. Yeah, does anyone want to tell me how? If you guys can guess how many times I missed in this video, then
you win a prize. If you jump. That's probably gonna be the last one. Oh, I magically. I wouldn't have hit that. Good thing he. Come on, don't give up yet. I think I almost hit the passenger. Or I didn't, he didn't die. I don't think I did at all. Did I kill the driver or the passenger? Driver. No. Kill the passenger. I only need one suspect running. Bit successful. Semi. Dispatch. We're gonna have a subject not pulling over. Oh, I hit him. Or did I hit the... I have no idea who I just hit. God damn it, that's him. That's how he's gonna escape. No, he's not getting away. Oh my god.
Oh, he's crashed. That's gonna be the end of him here. Oh? You're not gonna stop? I had no idea he's there. I'm gonna shoot him. He's in danger. In danger, man. Stop! Here. You wanna point your thing at me? I will throw a... Damn it, I will throw it. Here we go. I'll throw a grenade in my car. The guy that's following him. I hit him. He's bleeding. I know he is, but I just hit him twice in the same spot. Improve a job of him. Arm. And then you saw but you can see 2 times in the chest. One from and one in the arm. Or two in the arm. Or mistakes. I think you're just helping me. Well, I think that's gonna be the end of today's episode. If you guys enjoyed, please like and subscribe. If you guys are new, then, well, make sure to subscribe.